Southern Reception with Channel 9 daughter. And Channel 9 runs the current affair show that will be on television tonight. The current affair will run a show about us being terrorists, our organization advocating for white people in this country as being terrorists. They've interviewed many people to discuss us, but they haven't given us a right of reply. They didn't contact us, they're not discussing with us. I've spoken to reception to try to speak to one of the editors or producers. They're not interested in coming out and talking to us. These people that run these kind of shows are very interested in harassing people at their homes or workplaces. They're very good at intimidating people. They're very good at going to where people are to ask them what they have to say. They call this investigative journalism. But when anyone dares investigate these people, they hide like cowards in their offices. So I'm here today to have a chat with them in person, but they have decided to not come out. No one from Channel 9 has decided to come down and talk to me, but they will run the show tonight. But before they do, I'm going to upload this to make sure you guys can see it, that these people are cowards, they're vermin, they're rats, they hide in their offices. And we're here to confront them. We're not afraid of these people. These people are manipulating public opinion against any white person in this country that advocates for the white population.
Oh man, sorry. You can't film in the building, bro.
I don't care.
I don't touch you. You can't film in the building.
I'll film what I want, bro. Yeah.
You can't film in the building. I'm telling you right now.
I'm filming.
Please leave the building. Okay? That makes both of you.
Now they've got security trying to remove us.
I'm telling you straight up. Excuse yourself and get out
the
building.
This is the basic nature of how these people operate. So he's putting his hands on
camera. Come on, let's go. Let's go, bro. Let's go. You got to leave the building, bro.
No, we're not leaving until we're done.
Come on, bro.
Give me a couple minutes.
No, man.
Just walk away.
Look, bro, you can
just
film. Go out there and film. Okay? Listen. Bro, listen.
So they're not, They're not worried about removing me
from this. This is trespassing, all right?
They're not worried about removing
me.
What they're worried about is the filming. They're worried about footage going out.
Seriously. I'm telling you right now, bro. Leave the building. Okay?
Get your hands off the camera.
All right? I'm telling you right now.
Get your hands off the camera.
All right? Leave the building. All right.
Get your hands off the camera.
Mate, I'm not touching you.
Get your hands off the camera. You're touching our puppy. That's my problem.
All right.
Get your hands
I'm
off
asking
the
both of you
get
to
your
leave.
Hands off the camera. Get okay, we'll leave. But
all
get
right.
Your hands off the camera. We'll film at the front, but get your hands off the
go
camera.
Go outside and film.
Get your hands off the camera.
All right. Go outside and film.
Get your hands off the camera.
I'm not going to say it again. Go outside and film.
Get your hands off the camera.
All right.
That's our property.
Get your hands off.
That's our property.
Well, I'm telling you right now.
That's our property.
You are here to what I'm saying.
We will
go outside.
We'll film outside.
All right.
We'll film outside.
All right. Leave.
Come on.
Both of you.
We are walking outside.
And you gotta go past the green line? Okay.
So now security has decided to forcibly remove us and in fact try and touch our property. He's coming out again.
I said, bro, past the adrenal line. You film past the adrenal line. I don't care what you do.
Which line's that?
Past that adrenal line right up there. That white line, you go down, go. Not yet. Alright?
Yeah, so now he's acting like
dance, monkey, dance.
Watch yourself, bro.
Like
I'm not a dance monkey. Watch yourself.
You fucking touch me.
Just go back that way. You can't put your hands on him. Fuck with the wrong person.